Welcome, my name is Menturius, and let's do a fourth episode of Stardew Valley. After a few days, we're at 1500 gold, almost at the backpack we need. Our goal for this episode is the backpack. And also some more farming stuff so that we can make some more money. Let's see. I think these we can sell. We also need to get some new seeds. Because there's nothing left. Let's see what we can craft. Collectibles, crafting. A wooden fence. Let's make a... get some more wood. And make a fence. I want to mark my farm a bit more. Making a small fence. Sell and make another fence. What's this? Basic fertilizer. Oh yeah. Campfire. So gives the farm a little bit more shape. Seeds, something there. I want to pick up that, but I... pine corn, okay. Now we're going to need some stone, because I want a nice stone. And then we're going to make a cobblestone pot. Just because we can. I don't want... oh shoot. Sometimes it just doesn't place it. Need to drop some stuff in the house again. Okay. Gonna pick up some more stones and then we're going to town to Pierre to get some seeds. Because I want to make some more money off the farming. Then we're gonna sell the last harvest. Still kind of bit hard to move around at this farm. That's why I want to have some more marked places. And then the coal, maybe we need it later. So let's first get our seeds from Pierre. At least it's not Wednesday when Pierre closed. It's a good season to start thinking about gardening, even for us non-farmers, yes. Who are you? I wish Abby wouldn't spend so much time in her room. Okay, nice for you. Can't remember her. Oh, Leah, these trees look nice today, don't they? So you did become a farmer. It's more real than living in a city. That's pretty much the reason I came here too. Now, let's see what we're going to plant. Expenses. This one, the one I want, and I need 16 of these. Oh, 16. And we're going to plant those. I know it's almost 1,000 gold, but I did some reading up. How to make a little bit of money. And I'm gonna need a little bit of money. Didn't do my counting right. Let's craft a cobblestone pot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I wonder why I can't place it. something I need to clear there. Oh. So if I do that with the pickaxe, I can. Yeah, that's the problem. Now I can place it. So here I want to have a nice pot. Now we need to give those things water before I run out of energy. So, and let's start making some money. Problem with the fence is that it's hard to see where the plants are and where they're not, but 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, so I should have got an 18, and I'm missing one. There's fertilizer, let's see what that does. Basic fertilizer, improve the soil quality a little, increasing your chance to grow quality crops. Mixed soil, and yeah, maybe I should have done that before. Prevent crows from attacking your crops, has a limited radius of 8 tiles. Maybe I should have placed one. Place one in the next. I wonder if I can make this, fix this. Would be nice. Okay, I guess it's time to sleep a little bit again. Even though it's only 5 p.m. Time. But yeah, good sleep for the night. Farming is hard work. Cool. Pickaxe. New recipe, cherry bomb. Don't know what I can do with it, but see, nice plants. Let's water them again. Would be nice if this would go a little bit faster. So let's make some more cobblestone. Clear some more stuff. Stone, we need more stone. Stand back. Gravel pad. No, I want a fancy cobblestone pad. Okay. Let's clear some more. Nice nice if I knew what I would be doing around here. How much stone do we have? We have a duet again. See what we can do more, because I got my little farm here. Yeah, still got some energy left, so I can go to the community center. Shoes. Are those made of plastic? Okay, thanks, Haley. Vincent's birthday. Okay. I don't know how to give him a gift. Yeah, the community center. I need to stay a bit focused. Okay. Exotic. Damn, construction bundle. Hardwood. Guess we can't do hardwood just yet. Let's first try to find these. It looks the most simple. Should be able to find those around town. Sometimes a bit annoying, you can't. Hey, the mushroom that we need. How to get in there? I can't get in there. No. Huh? true? No. Guess I can't pick up the mushrooms. Hey, haven't been here yet. Okay. Wonder if the fire hurts. Okay. Fun. Hey, who are you? Who are you? Who are you? Lewis! Have you come to ridiculate me? Okay, no. But you do look ridiculous. I wonder what those small things are. Oh yeah, the plants. Now I need those two other. Nothing here. Let's see if I can find those items on my farm. Hey, what's there? See what's behind here. Now let's see what this is. Mentorius, waiting for my return on the dawn of your third year. Okay. It's gonna be a long walk because I can't walk fast anymore. Just say it in the comment if you don't like my singing. I know it's worst. Oh goody goody goody, this walking gonna take forever. I wonder if that stuff stays there. To sleep. Yeah, what do you think? I want to sleep. Okay, that made me a bit of money. Farming. how many days a season takes. Oh, you scared me. Hello, Menturius. You see this dog here? Yes. I found it sitting outside entrance of your farm. I think it's a stray. Poor thing. Yeah, now I gotta take care of it. He seems to like this place, huh? Don't you think this farm could use a dog? Yeah, Yogi. I'll call my dog Rex. Well, Rex, you'll be a good pooch now, okay? Guess I got a dog now. What is he? Robin here, I know there's a lot of stones scattered around your farm. If you have a surplus, you might consider having me build you a well. Wells can be placed all over your farm and serve as a convenient place to refill your water. Yeah, just swing by my shop. 75 stones and 1000 gold. Can I make a well myself? Again, let's go for some sleep. Could get lost in this farm. to water the plants. But just do it. Don't want to lose any profit of these crops. Missing. I lost my favorite eggs. If you find it, please return it as soon as possible. I'm having a tough time without it. There's 250 gold in accepting the quest. But where did you lose it? Find Robin's eggs. Yes. Cutting woods out of Marine's Ranch. Marine's Ranch there. So let's go south. Through my bushes here. Ooh, there's a lot of stone here. And I surely think I need to make a pot some. Oh. I think that's the best way to make a cobblestone pot south to the south. Here, look. That one. I guess I need one more of these. Oh shoot, no, I don't have enough space for the... Ah. I'll find the axe. Marina's form is that way. I guess I should go a little bit to the east. Wonder if I can sell my stuff first at Marina's ranch. Sell those fiber stuff. So yeah, another one. Is this her house? It's locked. Whose house is this? Looks like the ranch, but this ranch. Ooh, nice. Supplies. A heater, hay, milk. Can't sell anything to you? Hmm. That's a bummer. Okay. Gunter has the key. Who's Gunter? Professor Gunter, the man who runs the museum. Why do you think he has it? I saw a big rusty old key fall out of his pocket one time. A creepy sewer like this has just got to be a match for a big rusty old key. Okay. I wonder what's in there. There's something moving around in there. We only get the sound when it's raining. Okay, funny. So I started here. Well, I guess we first need to go home. We're gonna end this episode home, and then in the next episode we're gonna look for Robin's ex. Get some money out of it. And I think I'm going to make a pot down here. Because I do like... the pot. And the fiber, the coal. So we're going to sleep and the episode here. Thank you for watching. If you liked what you see, give me a thumb up, really support me. And I hope to see you in the next episode of Stardew Valley, where we're going to find Alex of Neil Rubin's ex. Thanks for watching.